Guys, I'm really confused today. I don't know what to eat now. But for a few days, I'm really craving for something hot and spicy. It would be grateful if I fulfill my desire. What else? Tomyam.
Let me give brief intro about Tomyam. Tomyam is a soup dish of Thai and Lao origins. This dish has evolved into various regional forms to suit the local taste buds, yet still retain its district hot and sour taste. With a light clear broth as opposed to the thick red one we are used to. It has a tangy flavor packed with the earthly aroma, herb and spices.
What are you waiting for? Let's check it out, guys. Let's choose our dish first. You can see there are a lot of affordable packages. Here the and the a la carte. Guys, finally our food's arrived. I choose
kangkong belacan, telur dadar, sotong pedas masak petai, and tom yam campur.
Let's start with tom yam soup. The soup is very thick. Try it. The soup is thick and super sour and it's really fantastic. The soup is really quite spicy and if you have a flu it's going to be gone away and I forget to bring tissue since I have to bring tissue. This one is the sotong masak petai. We have a petai and very colorful. Guys, the gravy very thick and very spicy, and I love it. Guys, you can see the egg is very crunchy. I think they use a lot of egg. Wow, crunchy egg. The taste of kangkong lachang seriously dilute with the kangkong, and the taste is really fantastic. And this gravy is like too good and spicy. Let's try with the rice.
Saya kerja sini. Tapi restoran ini dah saya ingat dah 15 tahun. Tapi ini owner yang ketiga.
Oh, okay. Tiga owner
yang ketiga. Resepi daripada Bandar Chowk Raya, Thailand.
Thailand. Okey. Apa yang paling famous dekat restoran ini?
Paling famous kat sini yang paling banyak orang beli daging merah, ayam gajus, ikan sekap atau kento, tomyam.
Okey.
Subscribe to Amigos Hunt.